Slaves, you must obey your earthly masters. Show them great respect and be as loyal to them as you are to Christ. Try to please them at all times, and not just when you think they are watching. You are slaves of Christ. So with your whole heart, you must do what God wants you to do. Gladly serve your masters as though they were the Lord Himself, and not simply people. You know that you will be rewarded for any good things you do, whether you are slaves or free. Slave owners, you must treat your slaves with the same respect. Don't threaten them. They have the same master in heaven that you do, and he doesn't have any favorites. Finally, let the mighty strength of the Lord make you strong. Those words come from Ephesians chapter 6, verses 5 to 10. Comparing your life as a follower of Jesus to the life of a slave may be difficult to accept in today's world. We are taught today that all slavery is evil and should be banished from the earth. And today, no one would expect a slave to be loyal to his master and gladly serve him. I believe that these verses are not telling us that slavery on this earth is a good thing, but rather they are using slavery to explain the depth of the relationship that Jesus has with men and women. Slaves are usually purchased on the auction block, and Jesus purchased you and me with his own blood. Slaves are free to do everything their master wants them to do, and we are free to do everything Jesus desires. Jesus not only gives us the freedom to do his will, but he also empowers us to be able to accomplish it. Now here's the difference between an earthly slave master and Jesus. Jesus loves me and tells me so. Jesus wants much more than my simple obedience to his will. Jesus wants me to love him. When that happens, I discover that I am a slave to the one who loves me most and even died for me. The truth is simply this. You will either be a slave to your own passions and desires, and yes, Satan himself and I, or you will be a slave to Jesus and live. You are free to choose whose slave you will be. Lord Jesus, I choose to let you be my Lord and Master. Take my life and let it be fully controlled by your love for me. Praise your holy name now and forever. Amen.